What do I do when confronted in Walmart? Or just about any other big business? 1. Keep calm, tell them my 3 facts. No laws, no health codes, no shoe policy. 2. Tell them that's why it's not posted by the door. No policy exists, but if they want to look themselves, fine. If they find it, great, then they can come find me. My time is also important. 3. Go do my shopping. If they say something about insurance or broken glass, contributory negligence states that, as I choose to not wear shoes, I am liable, not them. I am contributing to the situation leading up to potentially stepping on glass or whatever they're concerned about. 90% of the time I go about my shopping undisturbed from there. Good luck, and remember, keep calm and barefoot on.